Good morning. You're up early.
What?
Well, I thought after last night you'd be nursing a hangover.
There's nothing to do with you, Bob.
What?
I mean, what are you, some kind of dirty old man?
What's going on?
Nothing.
Come on, talk to me.
So I give him this amazing son, and he can't even give me an extra month in an empty house?
He doesn't owe you anything.
Actually, Callum, he does. You can't do anything for yourself. It's pathetic. Why are you even alive?
Yvonne, will you stop?
I'll say whatever the hell I want, and if you don't like it, stay out of my way. Actually, do you know what? I don't need this crap.